Yes, yes, people. What's happening, my horror homies? I'm Vass, and today is a beautiful day. And me and the kids are going to wash the car, and then I'm going to apply this horror decal I got in the post. I'll see you after the intro. Okay, the car is now clean and it's time to apply the decal. I already have a few horror stickers on my car and I have had a few troubles applying them. I've made a few mistakes. I'll quickly show you. So this is the first horror sticker I applied to my car. You can see here there's an air bubble. Thanks, son. There's an air bubble there, but you can't tell that badly, so I've left that on. That was the first sticker I got. The second one is over here. This is Dawn of the Dead. And this one is nice and flat. Unfortunately, it's at a wonky angle, kind of skewed.
Yeah.
It's not too bad because the actual sticker is in perspective, so it doesn't look too bad, so I've kept it on. And the third one on the side, this one went really well. No problem with this one. This one was perfect. And the last one is my ass sticker. And again, no problems here. I think it looks wicked.
There's a little mark there.
All right, thanks, mate. There. Yeah. But otherwise, perfect. Thank you very much. Right, so let's put on this this decal.
Dad, is it not called a decal?
It's called a decal.
Pretty sure it is.
Is it?
Well, look at him.
Okay, so the first thing I've learned while applying a horror sticker is that the surface must be dry and clean and free of dust. So this is the horror sticker. I'm gonna peel it off. So the clear part is the sticky part. So the sticker needs to be attached to the clear sticky part and not the white film. So if it's not stuck, you need to press it back down again, smooth it over, thanks son, smooth it over and try again and just make sure the white sticker is stuck to the clear sticky material. Mm-hmm. And then we'll pull it off. So we'll just pull it off up to these first dotted lines, fold it over. Okay, now this sticker is going to be applied to the back window. So, like we said, the first thing to make sure is that we put it on straight. And we need to smooth the sticker down. And as we get to... We smooth as much as we can. And then the paper film at the back, we slowly remove it. And at the same time, push the sticker down with the card. Okay, the last thing to do is to pull off the clear film.